Alright, we got a rock here.
And here's the map. Let's see. It says we need to go all the way to the edge of town. So let's go. Wait, guys, is that the bird's nest?
That is definitely the bird's nest.
Harvey, I think you need to climb it and get it.
Right. Well, you know, I can just go and get it myself.
I can do it. I can do it. I got this.
Why don't you use the rope in your backpack, Harvey?
Hey, here, get it out.
Try one more time.
I think it's good.
No, that's not good.
It's good. It's stable.
Sure.
What?
Okay,
we gotta hurry.
Wait. What about Donald?
Hold up, mates. Can we even do anything to help Donald?
I don't think so.
Probably not. Wait, what do you mean by help? What do you mean, Miranda? I was thinking about that story that Lonnie told Donald on that mountain.
Yeah.
How God gives grace to those who trust him.
Yeah.
That's brilliant, Miranda. That means maybe we can't help Donald, but God can.
Right. That's why we need to pray and ask God to help Donald.
Yeah. Okay. All right, let's pray right now. Huddle up.
God, you know what Donald is, and you know what he needs to do to get this race done. I just pray that you be with him at this time, because we cannot. In Jesus' name pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
To Donald.
To Donald.
Donald.
Team, welcome to Xbox 4.0. You guys completed 4 challenges. You have 4 left to go.
Donald, you're missing Donald.
Why do you guys look so sad?
Because okay. They missed Donald.
I sent you guys out with 5. Now you guys only have 4. What happened?
We lost Donald.
What?
He's totally missing. You know, we were paying so much attention to the game that we weren't paying attention to each other. We weren't taking care of each other. I mean, we prayed to God and we're really, really hoping that he's taking care of Donald.
Well, sorry to hear that, but it takes 3 to win the race, so you guys made it now. And to make things a little bit better, we sent you guys up to the really nice hotel. So here's the bus is waiting, and we'll see what happens from there. So team, good luck.
Thanks.
Well, folks, Wait! Oh, wait, wait! Oh. Donald?
Wait, give me a second.
Woo! Oh! Alright, am I late? Wait.
Okay, let me take your time.
Oh, did I make it? Woo!
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Ready, sorry, I just made it. You made it! To Xbox 4.0. You completed 4 challenges. You have 4 more to go. Now your team already arrived, and
wait, you just say my team? They already arrived?
That's what I said.
What? They left me back in Shanghai.
Sorry to hear that. But we sent them to a hotel. We'll send them to the same one. We'll rematch you guys later, okay?
Alright. You got some serious explaining to do, but I'll go catch some Z's. Man, I can't believe they actually left me.
No, they told you to help you.
Well, folks, there you have it. One of our contestants got kidnapped by the Nemesis, but somehow managed to escape. And I heard the other contestants asking God for help. I'll have to ask them about that one later. Stay tuned to find out what happens with our contestants on Amazing Race.
Previously on The Amazing Race, our team found their way through the Amazon and relied on prayer to make it through the second leg of the race. Our contestants journeyed to Shanghai, where one of their teammates was captured by the Nemesis. Battling through different challenges, they once again relied on the power of prayer
Donald!
Hold up, mates. Can we even do anything to help Donald?
I just pray that you be with him at this time, because we cannot.
Will it be enough to ultimately win the Amazing Race?
They must have used the sleeping trick on us again. Where are we? So tired.
Does it seem hot to anybody else? Because I'm burning.
Oh. Hey, guys.
You disappeared in Shanghai.
Yeah, and you weren't at the finish at the end.
Oh. Well, actually...
There's a clue!
Where? Go!
Good.
What is it?
Check this out. It says, retrieve a tuft of fur from the lion's den.
Welcome to the African savanna, home to the biggest lions and tigers in the world. In this challenge, our contestants must climb into a den of lions and grab a tuft of fur and make it out to tell the tale. They only have 2 hours to accomplish this mission. Let's see how it goes.
Wow, that's a tough one. We're gonna have to be really careful on this one.
Wait, guys, what's a tuft?
You know, like a scoop. Like a scoop of ice cream. Like a tuft of fur.
No, I think it's more like a handful.
Well, ice cream sure does sound good right now.
Okay, so we need to get a scoop, a handful, or whatever, a tuft of fur. Alright, so we're gonna have to find a lion's den first. So we're probably gonna have to search around the edge of this field. Mm-hmm. So Donald, you and Javi should go this way, and the rest of us will go that way. We'll meet around the middle.
How about I'll go with you guys?
Yeah, I think we're all gonna stick together on this one.
Right, well, it'll probably take longer, but okay. Let's go search for the lion's den.
All right.
All
know it's here somewhere. What? What was that? Behind the tree? Yeah. You sure? There's nothing behind the tree. I wonder what that was. Okay, hey, I know it's here somewhere. Where's this cave? I can't find it. I know it's... What was that? I know there's something here. Must have been like the wind in the trees. Okay, the cave's not over there. It must be here somewhere. Do you know where the cave is? It's here? No, the cave's not here. Huh. Oh. This is it. This is the cave. Oh. Oh, that's a long ways down.
Oh.
I wonder how you even get down there. Huh. I think I'll let Lonnie go down first. Harvey, was that you? I bet he was standing right here. So the,
oh! Oh, 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 wow. Oh, Donald, is that you?
Yeah. Oh. Felt like someone pushed me.
Same, but I don't understand. Who could have been?
I have my suspicions.
What? What do you mean?
Do you think it's just a coincidence that the two of us are down here in the lion's den?
What?
Well, it only takes three to win, and three of them are up there. They're just waiting for us to get eaten so they could just come down and grab the tough dude, Scooper. You know what I mean.
I don't know, man. That sounds like a conspiracy theory or something. I'm not into those.
Do you think it's just an occasion that Lonnie wanted us to go off by ourselves?
Yes, so?
Well, I think Lonnie wants more money for himself.
Are you accusing Lonnie of pushing us down to this line, son?
Well, I mean, I'm not pointing at any fingers, but I have my suspicions.
Hey, mates! What'd you get down here so fast?
Hey, who cares? I'm pretty sure there aren't any lions in here anyways.
Wait, let's just get the fur and get out of here, you sap. Come on.
Wait, guys! What was that noise?
What noise?
It sounded like a lion.